some of the classic cards are so iconic, like Sylvanas or Ragnaros, and they're not, I don't think they would be OP right now, so I didn't really see the need to move them to Hall of Fame. Hey, keep that. He's not the same guy, right? Nope. We'll keep the Creeper. Maybe Shadow Strike, if it's aggro against the Captain and also against Tar Creepers. So if Blizzard wants to follow their method of dealing with certain decks, like, they should make a card that's basically like, destroy Raza. Destroy Raza from your opponent's deck. It's like the Blizzard's answer to some of the balance things, right? Like, pirates are OP, I'll make something that eats a pirate. If dragons become OP, I'd make something that eats a dragon. I think one answer would be they give something that essentially is the same as Ambush. If you guys remember Ambush for Rogue, which is basically shuffle three of the spider things into your opponent's deck. And that was a way that people, if they're playing Rogue, that counters Reno decks. Back in the day, there was still Reno. Okay, so it might do the prep Shadow Strike on this guy. This guy can get the Strider out too. Or we could go for a Van Cleef. The thing is, he has Coin Vials flying if I go for the Van Cleef. If you're free, go on Agent Server. I have the ADG quest. Aw, thanks, Ayu. Mindbreaker, duh. If Mindbreaker was a 4-4, okay. Yeah, so you had the Coin Vials flying. I also have that too. Do I use a coin? Guess so. Kinda reminds me of back in the day when those Dragon Priests, you're just like bookworming each other's bookworm. Vial spine each other's Vial spines. I want some card draw. Alright. We could do prep Shadow Strike and just like play everything. Just go YOLO. The Brotherhood shall come. Here we go. He's already used one Vial Spine. So how does he answer our board?
Alira, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Just came to say hi real quick. Aw, hi. Yeah, it's late for you though. You gotta go to bed soon. I got a question. If they use Raza hero power at 0, but there are cards that raises hero power cost, will it still be 0? I'm not sure about that. I know Mindbreaker still works. It still disables it. They say, hey, we're nerfing War Axe because people are playing this card 90% of decks, so we are making it worse. And the hunter weapon, but warrior is supposed to be the weapon class. I know. It sounds so stupid that like warrior has like the worst weapons. Like at least give him like death spike back or something. Frames are dropping again. Aw, feels bad, man. Yeah, I share the internet, so it's not just mine. Oh, he had second Vial Spine? What the heck? Pillager, is that any good? It does allow me to kill off his Vial Spine and its, Yeah, I do want to clear the board before his Boner Mare, I guess. Yeah, it just sucks that I'm running out of cards. I need Mimic Pot into, Minstrels into Gadget Sand. It's okay, I like watching PowerPoint presentations slide by slide. Okay. Fuck. Always get backstab after fuck. Alright,
gets in. Now's your turn to show up. Thanks for reading my rant. No, it's okay. I'm ranting about the way Hearthstone is these days too. This guy is toast. Like, we're Miracle Rogue. We should have better card draw than this guy does. Okay. Thank you, Minstrel. Here we go. I guess I'm thinking about saving the Vile Spine, because like at this point I can't prevent the Boner Mare, right? So something's gonna get Boner Mare'd. And I'm glad that he went face, because then it gives me more Boner Mare value. Or sorry, Vile Spine value. What are we sapping here? Boner Mare is the most expensive card, but I'm not sure I want to sap that. Because like, we can sap this guy. Yeah, I think I don't sap the Boner Mare. Too scary. Take value trait? I think so. They don't run Phantom Knives. Ta-da! So he has a 1-2. He could have deck hand. I'm just wondering if I ever win if I like just trade, if I trade inefficiently like this right now. I think I have to, because it's like deck hand just kills me. There's a lot of things that kill me. We could gamble one turn and just pray. But what if he also has Shadow Step. If he has Shadow Step, he can take it. Are you gonna play this deck all the way to Legend? I'm not sure. I might like change it up a bit. Okay. He's still one damage off lethal if I trade. And then if I get this rate, then I have lethal. Mind eviscerate. I guess there are some things that we play to our outs. Let me try to reduce the stream stuff a little bit more. It's really bad, and I'm sorry about that. Potentially at some point, I just need to get my own internet instead of sharing. Easy. wonder what that's what those two cards are in hand are. Maybe Shadow Step. Shadow Step is probably one of them. And that's why I'm glad we killed off the Bonemare instead of letting it live, because you could Shadow Step that. Not gonna really play around aggro too much. Like, if you think Fan of Knives is good against aggro, you still would need things like Thalnos. If you really face a lot of aggro cards, the Arcane Giants are dead, usually, like dead cards against aggro. So if these are Doomsayers, that's probably better. So up to you guys to make the substitutions. What keeps you playing this game given the way things have become? I still have hope that they will fix it. I think in the end, as long as there's enough voice for supporting like a certain way that Hearthstone should become, that they will eventually do it. They're just very slow about it, okay? Like, you have to be patient with Blizzard. They're very slow about making any kind of changes. Did ramp up, and if he gets nourished, like we get punished a lot. But then I just don't have that many spells in my hand, so I feel like I need to save even this coin for the Gadget Sand. It's not bad. I'm just unfortunately using up my spells here. But we are getting the Corridor Creeper cheaper. We still have a coin for the Gadget Sand. Oh, not Ultimate Infestation! Wow! This becomes two. Like, if I draw the Vile Spines, is that helpful? If I get Creeper, it might be helpful. Coin out Minstrel and then get the Creeper, and then we play this Creeper, and then look for prep. I think the Fan seems a bit weak here. I might have regretted just like not doing the earlier, the more proactive ones, like coin out Minstrel on turn 3 and then like follow up the 4. Might have been stronger. But apparently he doesn't have Ultimate Infestation. Sap for that? A natural mistake. I think this is the Spellstone. Why was it a mistake though? Yeah. Okay, pray for Sap. Ah. I guess I ping this. If I ping this, then he... No, I'm gonna Shadow Strike this. Or no. Oh, okay. I still ping this. So I ping. He's gonna trade here, Hero Power, play the Aya. Then we can Shadow Strike and Vile Spine the whatever comes out of the Aya. I guess unless he gets ultimate, then he would just play ultimate here. Apparently he got a really good card. Oh. Okay. He should probably just go start going face, because he's almost there. Who knows? Miracles can happen. Alright, miracles can happen. So I think we have to cycle with this Gadget Sand. Like, assuming he doesn't kill us next turn, right? That he only has one damage. So then we're gonna do Backstab, Fock. Backstab one of our giants. Alright. No top deck Areno. No swipe. None of that madness. Hey Lord Zeolite, and have a good night, Illyria. Thanks for the good luck. Like, one of those is Aya, right? Oh, feels good, man. Miracles can happen. In this matchup, if we get Fock, we keep it. Like right here. Backstab Fock. Seems good. Don't think we ever keep the coin. Actually, you don't want to have your hand size too big. You want Quarter Creepers, Fan Knives, Backstab. I think that's pretty much what you mulligan for. And if it turns out to be a slow paladin, I think we win. Slow paladins have trouble. Like, yeah, they have equality consecration, but they can only clear your board twice at most. This is a great anti-aggro hand. Summon dudes. Do you guys ever notice that they always, if they play the weapon one, they always get like, oh, whatever they actually need at that time. Like for example, summon dudes or divine shield or stuff. Somehow they always get that. I kind of want to save the fan after he plays. Plays a recruit card. And then save backstab for the Vile Spine. greedy, he goes face. He's greedy. The slap is good. Cause he can, yeah, he can replay it, but then he can't play Blessing Kings on it. He probably just play the recruit card. Go all face. Everything face. Yep. Be an idiot. Oh, nice. I'm gonna throw a Viz at face because I Shadow Strike and I have a Vile Spine. I just don't want him to get a good Divine Favor. And then Creeper is definitely really good. And then we even get the creeper out, right? Backstab, Vile Spine. I don't think we can afford to get the gadgets in here. Backstab, Vile Spine, we get clear the board, and get the creeper down. How's that Divine Favor looking for you now? How's that Blessing of Kings looking? I guess it's looking so good that he's baby raiding. I'll probably even just drop the Gadgetzan. If you don't, like, let's just say he hero powered passes, we'll just play Gadgetzan. Probably Blessing Kings in there. He doesn't want to put it on yet. Oh, look at that. Blessing Kings. Alright, so now Shadow Strike is also reasonable. But I'm also fine with the trading here. Get the gadgets and the hallucination. Maybe get a prep. Dino size. Seems good for turn 8. Prep gives me a lot, another card. If I can play another spell, then I can get the Arcane Dragon out. So close to getting Arcane Dragon up. Timo Sabe coming with a Twitch Prime sub. Lock hype. Aw, hi Ro Timo Sabe, how's it going? Hope you had a good New Year's and holiday break. Streak. So far the deck is doing alright. Captain Jack Sparrow. This is great. Eviscerate maybe is okay against the non-spell priests, satellite priests, but I don't have anything combo with, so I don't really like to keep it this early. I'll just keep the hallucination. Draconid. We don't really have a dragon in our deck. so it's not gonna activate. But like 5 mana 5/6 is also reasonable. Lightwell is not good. Embrace of Shadow is not good. Oh, nice. This is what you want. Both Striders against Priest. I probably could have hit face. Because if it's a slower matchup, I wanted to save the coin and stuff for Gadget Sand.
Alsatian K, also coming with Twitch Prime sub. Sub train hype. Welcome to the Loch Ness Monsters. Thanks for the support. Hope you had a happy New Year's.
So far, my New Year's has been starting off good. It's been off to a good start. Been keeping to my New Year's resolution. Oh, nice. We don't really have a battle cry anyways. Definitely want this guy in our hand. Yeah, so New Year's resolution was basically like, you know, live a more fulfilling life. Which means like keeping up with, you know, working out and just like, you know, like taking care of stuff at work. Holy Fire Shifting Shade. What kind of deck plays Dirty Rat? I feel like we don't really need Holy Fire, it's so expensive. I'd rather Shifting Shade and get something. I don't know what he has. Coin Dragonfire Potion doesn't kill this.
Turek says, hey Lock Shadow, what can I change to the free to play Death Knight Warrior deck to make it better? Any card that you left out because it's free to play?
So which version did you look at? I guess you looked at one with Frothing Berserkers and stuff. I'm not necessarily sure if that's like the best free-to-play version. I'm wondering if it's worth it to play Quest. Like, the Quest one should be good against Priest, right? Because it allows you to pressure them somehow. Oh, this is a little iffy because of the they have the 4 damage AoE card. I think that means everything just goes face, since everything's gonna die anyways. And then we have Eviscerate to push. And then we get card drop from this. So we're gonna get Mind Blast from this guy. Let's start cycling. Get those spiders. Sorry, I haven't like completely finished answering the question, but for control warrior. I mean, you have to think about some good like AoE cards, right? So Brawl is one example. If you want to play Sleep with the Fishes, if you want that kind of thing for board clear. But the thing I made is not so much a control deck, it's like a tempo deck. So what other rares are there? I guess I used to include Argent Commanders instead of the 5/9 taunt. I was also trying to play with new cards, like include some new cards that normally aren't in there.